Today we are going to show you guys how to install our plug and play remote start kit into the Elantra GT. So this video is going to cover the Elantra GT, the Rio, and the Accent. So we're gonna get down in here into the passenger side of the vehicle, show you how to pop the lower panel off, where to connect the harness, and then we'll give you guys a demo on how to operate the remote start. So we are on the passenger side underneath the glove box right here, and the only panel that we need to remove is this plastic lower piece right here. It's super easy to pop off. You guys don't need any tools whatsoever. You'll see these little push tabs here. There's one on the right, one in the middle, and another one over on the left. All you do is pull this tab out towards you, so back towards the seats, and take a panel popper or a flathead screwdriver and just kind of release that tab. So once you pull the tab, you'll come in here and just pop that down. And then repeat the process for the remaining two tabs, and this piece will pop right on down, just like that. And you can pull it out and set it aside. Once you guys have that panel off, we're gonna slide over here, and the module that we need is right above the kick panel. So we're basically just going to look up. You're going to see a module that has a white connector, a blue connector, and then another white connector. So let me go ahead and get you a close-up of that right now. So as you guys can see, the module is right there. There are the three connectors. On this particular vehicle, we are going to use the blue one, and then the white one furthest towards the front of the car. So what y'all gotta do is push on the tab and then pull this connector down. Oops, so I did push on it. There we go, there's the white one. Same thing with the blue one. Push the little tab and then we're gonna go ahead and just pull that down. So our harness is going to integrate right into these connectors. Now let's grab our harness. We'll jump back in here and show you how to connect it. So before we plug the harness into the vehicle, I want to go over a couple things with you guys. Up here towards the top of the harness, you're going to see this little relay box here. This stays here. The yellow wire you guys are going to cut off because it's not being used on this application. So the yellow wire, just cut it off. Same thing with the blue twisted pair. You guys can just cut it off up here at the harness. So now that the harness is prepped, we can go ahead and stick it in the car. So what we're gonna do is plug in the factory connectors that we unplugged into our harness. And then the other end of our harness is going to plug back up into the SmartKey ECU. Now keep in mind, there's a white and a blue. Our current harness has two white connectors. So you guys can't plug them into the wrong spot. The larger one is going to be the white one. So just go ahead and plug that in like so, and then take the blue one and it's going to plug in to the smaller one. So now what we're gonna do is go ahead and take the other end of our harness and plug it right back up in here to the SmartKey ECU. So I'm just gonna go ahead and start with the blue connector and we're gonna go ahead and plug it on in. And then take the last connector and we're gonna do the same thing. Just go ahead and plug it in right up in here. Make sure you guys get that click. And then the excess wire, you guys can push up and behind the kick panel here. And there's lots of room for it to reside. And then we're just gonna bring this harness over towards the front here. I'm just gonna bring it down right there for a minute. And that's all there is to the harness installation. So now what you're gonna do is grab the module. We're gonna go ahead and program it, and then we'll jump out of the car and show you guys how to operate the remote start from the factory key. Please refer to the module programming video for the most up-to-date programming procedure and also for proper connection of the wiring harness to the module. We got the Elantra GT all finished up. Keep in mind, this video does cover the Elantra GT, the Rio, and the Accent. We're gonna give you a demo on the OEM key fob here, and all you gotta do is push lock three times. You don't wanna hit it super fast, so hit it about this pace. You're gonna hit one, two, three. You're gonna give the vehicle a couple seconds, and then she's gonna fire up. Now the doors do stay locked because you hit the lock button obviously last. Now, when you guys are ready to come out and leave, it does have a full takeover feature, which means you can get in and drive away. So what you're gonna do is just push the unlock here, on the factory key fob. And as long as you have the key with you, all you have to do is jump in here. You can see we're still running. I'm just gonna set the key right here in the cup holder. You can pull it out of park. And we're in reverse right there, obviously. And then drive away. And then when you get to your destination, put it back in park, and you can turn the car off normally, and then you're good to go.